My name is Peter Izima.
My name is Ariana Bernard.
My name is Rachel Lee, and I am a physical therapy major.
I am a politics major in international studies concentration.
I major in healthcare management.
And I am a gymnast.
Field hockey and track and field.
I'm a basketball player.
I was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia the beginning of my sophomore year, so in September of 2015.
Yeah, so I am from Nigeria. I lived in Nigeria for 18 years.
Well, I get injured a lot. That's definitely been something that I've had to deal with, especially with doing two sports that are kind of different. I never really have time to fully recuperate my body,
right.
And so I definitely injuries or have like reoccurring little kinks in my body that are kind of like always getting in the way.